That's beautiful. Saged. We've cleared out all negative energy and we're welcoming in new healthy energy that we all can share and benefit from. Has begun rendering her scratch therapy on another beautiful soul. And so, and just making wise choices in our lives in which to elevate, because after all, elevating is the ultimate goal. We're always striving to elevate to higher heights that will enrich our lives and enrich the lives of our loved ones. If you're a parent, we affirm that you will have the wherewithal in which to effectively parent your children. That you have all of the wisdom, discernment, and strength and support that you need in raising your children. Let's face it, being a parent isn't an easy task. However, with the right mindset and the right support system, it is absolutely doable. You can only do the best that you can. As long as you do your best in everything that you do, that is absolutely acceptable to the universe and to the gods that you serve. You deserve this time. You've planned for so long. You've done the necessary planning in which brought you here today. And this is a beautiful step towards your wellness journey. Mind, body, and spirit. Drift off and imagine yourself having completed your degree in college and moving on to the career that you've envisioned yourself having, flourishing, making milestones, blazing trails that only you can, because this is your unique journey. Breathe in those beautiful aspirations and affirmations, and release the negative. Do yourself that favor and release the negative. Your husband will be so supportive in everything that you put your mind and your hands to. Even in times of discord, you will find your way back to one another, connecting mentally and emotionally. Because we understand that life isn't full of all good things. Sometimes we have bad to occur, but it's all in how you handle it. And you can handle it. You can handle whatever you put your mind to. You can do far more than you've given yourself credit for. I think it's time that you start giving yourself more credit. Even if no one tells you how phenomenal you are today, just know that you are absolutely phenomenal. And the world will be a little bit different without you in it. So just keep that in mind, that you make up a great part of this world. You have many amazing things to contribute to this world, and they're just waiting to be exposed. Just drift off and imagine yourself 5-10 years from now, living the life that you've always imagined that you would. The only difference now is it is your reality. Your beautiful, beautiful reality. Do you see it yet? In your mind's eye, do you see it? You are the creator. little do you know, you are the creator of your destiny. It's simply mind over matter. And the mind is much stronger, much more intelligent than we give it credit. I think it's about time that we start giving our minds all of the credit that it deserves. You are of energy. You radiate beautiful, positive energy. And anyone that's associated with you, they love basking in your beautiful energy. And it's okay. Share, but just always remember to keep a little bit for yourself for later. It's like baking that famous pie that everyone loves, and to give everyone a big hefty slice. But you also remember to keep a small piece for yourself, to curl up with in front of the television, watching a great movie. That's your little slice of heaven. That's your me time. take time out for everyone else. Well, let me be the first to congratulate you on stealing away and stealing some time for yourself. That's a major, major milestone in self-care. We've become so accustomed to doing for everyone else, but we neglect the one person that keeps us going, and that's you. And I'm proud of you for taking that step. It's a hard step to take, especially when you're one puts everyone else's needs before yours. Beautiful mind that should be nurtured and cared for. And guess what? You are on the right path. This is a great addition to what you're already doing for self-care and self-preservation.